tale continues in Adlersbrunn. A sleuth who faced more questions than answers. Not long ago, four heroes slew the Mad Doctor Junkenstein and saved the Lord of the Castle. Tonight, in zombie haunted streets beneath the full moon's glow, four more heroes would face a new peril. They would suffer the wrath of the ride. The heroes emerge from their shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
Over here!
Railgun still at full power.
Your future is bright.
No one outruns me.
Get inside and figure this out. Gotta sell.
Do not leave your home. Lock your...
Fall in on the objective.
Can't hear myself think with that radio blaring.
Remember your name. Remember. The castle has fallen. Approach at your own peril.
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I'd bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Castle. And Dr. Junkenstein, no doubt.
What are we waiting for?
Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
The heroes set off toward the castle, and the howling wind spelled an ominous portent.
You really think Junkenstein's behind this? Wouldn't be the first time he clawed his way out of the grave. Let's be sure to close his case this time.
Recharging.
Over there!
Locked. Not getting to the castle without a key.
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
Over there!
The dreadful banshee leaps out to scream and gales and snatch the key from the hero's hands.
Drop that now, or I'll give you something to wail about.
From my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor. Stay away from the castle. Or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her.
Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah. And I don't take kindly to people looking at me.
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high upon the ramparts, the gargoyles shattered their prisons and rained on the heroes below.
Oh.
voice spoke once more.
Aw, you killed my favorite pets.
You aren't the doctor. Who are you?
A grieving widow.
You're the Bride of Jenkinstone!
Aye, seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon.
I'm with you.
Come over to the objective.
Over here!
Should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
Do I want to ask how you know about this?
There ain't a prison round that could keep me locked up. Now get pulling!
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of the man.
What have you done with the Lord of the Castle?
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you, too.
In a twist of fate, this summoner stood guard over the castle door.
She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next.
Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
You want to be in a world of hurt.
Thank you.
bride reanimate all these Zomniks?
Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only inventive one.
Question, is she married to the Doctor?
Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Says you.
Look at all this. The bride idolized Junkenstein, even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge.
We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Pointing fingers if I were you.
Here's some good fortune.
It won't be long now.
Junkenstein was robbed of his revenge. I won't make the same mistake.
Vengeance only leads to suffering.
That's kind of what I'm going for?
Okay.
Saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly. For now.